Houston, with just a single day to rest, the Utah Jazz will be entering H-Town shorthanded for Game 1 of the Western Conference semifinals. Jazz guard Ricky Rubio will miss Game 1 on Sunday at Toyota Center with a left hamstring strain. He injured his leg midway the first quarter of Friday's Game 6 closeout victory against the Oklahoma City Thunder and wouldn't return. Rubio's hamstring has bothered him throughout the season, and he could miss up to 10 days following an MRI today, according to ESPN's Adrian Wojnarowski. Once the news was announced, Rubio tweeted, "Never too high, never too low." His rookie teammate Donovan Mitchell responded with, "We gon' hold it down for you, Rick." Jazz coach Quinn Snyder confirmed the strained hamstring following the 96-91 win over OKC late Friday. "If he could've played, he would've," Snyder said. "He just wasn't able. I'm not sure the details yet, because he's still with us, but he's done a good job with our medical group, with Mike Elliott and his staff, with recovery." Rubio's loss could play a big factor in the series, as the floor general is enjoying the best stretch of his career in his first postseason appearance. He averaged 14 points, 7.3 rebounds and 7.0 assists against OKC in the first round, including the franchise's first postseason triple-double since 2001, in Game 3 with 26 points, 11 rebounds and 10 assists. "It's a tough series and it caught up with him a little bit," Snyder said. "Hopefully, he'll be all right eventually."